The Giving Tree by Shel Silverstein. Once there was a tree, and she loved a little boy. And every day that boy would come, and he would gather her leaves, and make them into crowns and play king of the forest. He would climb her trunk and swing from her branches and eat apples. And they would play hide and go seek. And when he was tired, he would sleep in her shade. And the boy loved the tree very much. And the tree was happy. The end.